The Honourable Member for Point Douglas.
Thank you much, Madam Speaker. All of this talk and still rent increases.
Yep.
We hear last year that this minister raised the rent assist from 25% to 28%. He's raising it yet again to 30%. Why does he continue to pick on poor people? We have no poverty strategy in this province. Right. He's going to put more people in poverty. Right. When will this attack on our poor people end?
Right. Yep. Right.
The Honourable Minister of Families.
Well, thank you, Madam Speaker. We take great pride in the Rent Assist program. In fact, the program wouldn't be there unless when opposition with the Conservatives pushed the NDP government to the dying days to establish this program. With our initiatives and our budgets, close to 3,300 more Manitobans will be supported. Will be supported. Then coming to first coming to office.
The Honourable Member for Point Douglas on a supplementary question.
Thank you much, Madam Speaker. More people are going to need assistance because they keep laying off people and cutting jobs in this province. They're putting more people in poverty that depend on this. Kids are going to school without the food they need. Families are having to make hard decisions. And they keep cutting rent assist. When will he stop the cuts on these poor people?
The Honourable Minister of Families.
Well, first of all, I'd like to put on the record that the member is completely wrong when she looks at the numbers. We've got some of the lowest unemployment rates in the country. In the country, Madam Speaker. Some other interesting stats that I'd like to say. Since taking office, there's more people that are supported under the Rent Assist program. In fact, in terms of seniors, there's over 353 more seniors that are supported under our plan than the NDP's plan. That's something that I think is important. That's a support that needs to be supported. That's why we've invested the money to make sure this program is sustainable for the future.
The Honourable Member for Point Douglas on a final supplementary.
Thank you much, Madam Speaker. There's actually 7,500 less full-time jobs in this province. Yeah. So I don't know what this minister is talking about. He's talking about more people needing rent assist. That's because of this austerity of this government.
That's right.
When will this minister tell us how many more low-income Manitobans will lose their rent assist, this benefit that they rely on?
The Honourable Minister of Families.
Well, thank you, Madam Speaker. And the government is not just there to create jobs. The private sector creates a lot of jobs, and that's why we've made important investments to do so. But let's see what some of the changes in the Rent Assist program. Did you know that over 1,578 more families are supported from the Rent Assist program? Are you aware that in the Point Douglas area, close to 47% more people are supported in the Rent Assist program? That's 113 more people that are supported. That's going to be a tough conversation for the members opposite to have to say why they ignored those people for such a long time that our government has made important investments in. Thank you, Madam.